Compared with the former exam, the right lobe became smaller, otherwise the presentation remained unchanged. There is an econormal discrete lesion in the lower ventral part which shows paranodular vascularity. The left lobe has also become smaller, and here the hypocagenicity has also decreased. The nodule remained unchanged.